angel, he sat down. Then he walked among the people in a fitting earth disguise, so that no one recognized him, though they wondered at his eyes. Then he asked a village peasant, "Well, what do Russian hearts desire?" And he answered, "Peace on earth, of course, and a little stolish naya."